The Center for Creative Arts Therapy was born out of necessity for people to be trained in drama therapy, to become students, and to become practitioners that can then go into the world and use drama therapy as drama therapists. There are no programs that simultaneously train you to become a drama therapist while also having the opportunities of having an internship at the place that you're training. In general, people think that as a drama therapist that you have to work in a theater, and that is definitely not the case. Our students work at therapeutic day schools, inpatient psychiatric hospitals, veteran centers, working with people with PTSD, inner city youth. They cover the gamut as far as places that they can work. So as drama therapists, we can come in many different ways and use the arts to help those clients in those multiple settings. As an alternative training program, we work in collaboration with universities, colleges, and graduate programs. So then our students are simultaneously getting trained in psychology, as well as at our center getting trained in how to use the creative arts in the therapy. Through the center, we are teaching them then how to incorporate theater, art, music, and dance into their clinical training. The biggest question I get is whether or not you actually need training to become an expressive arts therapist or a drama therapist. And the answer is yes, absolutely. There are many gifted theater artists that can do a wonderful job in opening up somebody, in having them share their story. And what happens then is they have no idea how to then close them back down, how to bring them back to that feeling of safety. And what can happen is you open them up emotionally and you never know what's going to happen after they leave that space. The Center for Creative Arts Therapy is designed so students and practitioners can use the tools to be successful as drama therapists and creative arts therapists. They are able to use those tools throughout their community to help those most in need. And the way we support our students in that is after they have finished our program, we provide them not only with supervision, but also in helping them achieve their goals to the point where we will go out to the sites they're working at to provide the site support in how to incorporate the creative arts therapy into their practice. Our students mean the most to us, and we want to make sure that they're successful after they finish our program.